For BlackTruth.net, I just want to ask you how proud of what you got going on right now to be acknowledged for all your work that you've been put into the industry, into the game of hip hop.
Oh, wow, that was a lot that you put in there. I'm trying to.
Because
keep it
you
up.
Did a lot.
Well, thank you, and I think everything happens when it's supposed to happen, and this was definitely the right time for it. Not just the right time for me, but just the right time for women. Period.
I saw the movie, but I want to know, did you feel complete with the portrayal that you gave everyone, not just your own life, but your Jewish community members, everyone? I was just talking to Shan, and I heard like Flex talk about the portrayal of Molly Ma, but you gave the truth. So how was that tough to the people that you grew up with and personal to put it out there the way it is, as opposed to sugarcoating it?
Well, I think what it is that you get so many movies and so many people put things out there where they want to sugarcoat situations. And when a woman tells a story, she tends to tell it very truthfully. And she tells it from the vision of how she saw it. So yeah, absolutely, that is exactly how I feel everyone was portrayed, exactly how they were. And I don't think they had any complaints on that.
We appreciate that. Roxette, it's a pleasure,
you know,
putting it out there and sharing the movie. I thought it was great. My only complaint was too short. Do we got to see the rest of it in the book?
Well, the movie starts off with Roxanne, so we might have to tune in for Roxanne's revenge. Anything.